we will work with SUPKEM and anywhere where the government requires Muslims to sit, eat Al-Ha, Eid al-Fitri, we will respect Muslim culture. We will make sure our girls wear hijab. Yes. If you have a problem with hijab, our girls and our wives and our sisters wearing hijab, and you are in Kenya, then you better leave this country. قبلها أنا حجاب وحرن يعني ما ضع ما تبزمه هو حرنين أو مسلمين تنا هاي مغلان ده الحجاب حرنين أو إسخاوي ربطه وده مغلان رياض سالي قلها